You know, you had all them impressions in your beard, dog. I was about to be like, do the black president. Like, oh, now, wait a minute. I am happy to be here, in case you couldn't tell by this big goofy smile on my face. You are a strong brother. Put your chest down, dog.